Today, I have the pleasure of speaking with Trevor Doerksen. He is the CEO for ePlay Digital. How are you today?
I'm excellent.
There's a lot of companies out there, but ePlay or eSports companies in general are not getting the love that they deserve. What do you think the issue is, Trevor? Let's just have you introduce you to our audience by telling us why we should get into eSports and gaming now.
Well, eSports and gaming, two very, very different things. Let's focus on eSports first. eSports is an industry that often doesn't involve a lot of ownership of intellectual property. We're an eSports company that owns intellectual property. So if you're an investor and you're wondering, what am I looking for in eSports? What sort of things to look for? One of the ways I might advise them is look for companies that own intellectual property. Of course, that gets into gaming, because if you're a gaming company, you own the games, you own intellectual property, and you can leverage those games into multiple revenue streams from in-app revenue, NFT revenue, and so on.
Okay, so I'm an investor. Many of the members of InvestorIntel audience are members. ePlay Digital yesterday closed up 36% on news. Talk to us about your news, please.
Well, the news is about a new app of ours that we have submitted to Apple. They're reviewing that app, and we're going through their review process and hope to complete that very, very soon. That'll be up to our team in responding to Apple's feedback and Apple's ultimate approval.
All right. Well, I was reading this, and this looks like to me, and this is where you've got to correct me, Trevor. I'm looking forward to this. It's my understanding that this is like a daily fantasy sports pick. Is this what this is?
Yeah. Fan Freak is sort of three games in one. So you can build a daily fantasy team. You can build a streak by picking the winners of games, of matches, you know, CFL matches, NFL matches, NHL matches, and so on. And the idea really of Fan Freak is if you're not using it every day, you're not going to win. You're not going to win the cash prizes. And that's really the way we're looking at our mobile apps, is how do we get people using it not once, not twice, but five times a week, 6 days a week, 7 days a week. So the Clocked app, a fitness app, 3-5 days a week, we expect people to use that for their walks and their runs. Streak, we expect them to use it 7 days a week.
All right. Well, there are a lot of companies out there in the esports sector. One of the reasons that InvestorIntel's team all found ePlay Digital so interesting was that your team has got real experience in this sector. So we would love it, Trevor, if you would just give us some highlights of some of the team members that are leading the charge here for ePlay.
Well, of course, we've got a technical team that is building the things we own, that intellectual property I mentioned earlier. We've got an advisory team that's heavily involved in sports and esports. And we really look at esports as being like sports, not just the word, but the industry. And so one of the games I play with myself, my team, and others is I say, what's it like? What's esports like? It's like sports. So what are the rules? Well, we know there's leagues. We know there's teams. We know there's players, and so on and so forth. So all that stuff we know about sports means that we know that about esports as well. So that means that for esports investors, if they're thinking this is something brand new and it's like nothing we've ever seen before, I would maintain they're wrong, because what's it like? It's like sports. So what's the investment opportunity inside of that ecosystem? And what are the gaps, the deltas from sports and esports? And that's where I see the opportunity.
There are a lot of esports companies right now on the tarmac. You know, we all want to get involved in the next big one. Can you tell me, you know, of course, we have Big Shot Basketball and your Howie Mandel mobile game collaboration, Howie Games. Can you tell us what you deem to be the compelling reason why we should pick ePlay Digital over another esports company?
Yeah. So I mentioned one already, and that's intellectual property. So if we own our IP, And we've got great partners. You mentioned a couple of them there: seven-time champion Robert Horry, Michael Smith with the Clocked app, Olympic athlete, and Howie Mandel, the producer and well-known comedian. Those things are important. They're not everything for esports. What we are building, and I'm trying not to dive too deep into the what's next world, but what we're building is an opportunity to gamble, if you like, on sports, on esports, and on other things that are like sports that nobody, maybe a Canadian investor, hasn't seen yet.
So that's ePlay Digital. Thank you so much for giving us an update. We hope you'll come and join us more regularly because we have so many things we need to ask you. Thank you, Trevor.
Thank you.